There's no mark on the wall of the world. It's worthy of the word. There's no dark, desperate hall of your soul. It cannot be lit by the Lord. There's no good that can pay for the gift of His grace. No harm that can hurt beyond hope or replace. The love of the Father is seen on the face of the Son. All our passions pathetically pale in the light of the atoning cross, and our fashions all finally fail in the wake of that wonder and cost. In the tomb of temptation we panic and pace, and we pray that our pride will never erase. The love of the Father is seen on the face of the Son. Family features are hard to mistake. Eyes of caring and a heart full of ache. Offspring and offering of the ageless and conquering all. Oh Lord, in the guise of a friend, I fumble and fail at your call. Over and over again my boast to the wall. Then broken and bruised in defeat and disgrace, you wander my loss with a long loving taste of the eternal water that flows through this wasteland you won. Oh, the love of the Father has seen on the face of the Son. The love of the Father has seen on the face.